नाउ सो फार वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ इंटीजर्स यूजिंग नंबर लाइन एंड यूजिंग सम डिफरेंट एग्जाम्पल्स. वी टुक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ बॉल्स, वाइट एंड ब्लैक बॉल्स. वी टुक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मनी दैट यू आर हैविंग. वी टुक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ डेप्थ और हाइट फ्रॉम द सी लेवल. नाउ लेट अस ट्राई टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन यूजिंग ऑल दीज कंसेप्ट. ओके, सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन, 2 + -3. सो हेयर यू कैन यूज द नंबर लाइन, बट इफ द क्वेश्चन हैव बीन 42 - 13, obviously we cannot do it using a number line. We cannot draw a big number line and show that okay, we'll shift this direction, we'll shift that direction. So how to do such questions? For it you have to learn one table that I told you for addition of integers as well. Okay, first number, second number, and operation what would you do, and sign what sign would come. If first number is positive, second is positive, you will add and sign would be positive only. If first number is positive, another number is negative, we will subtract and sign will be of the bigger number. Similarly here, any number can be, suppose one number is positive, one number is negative, any number can be positive or negative. Suppose first is positive, second is negative, first is negative, second is positive, both the numbers are negative, we will operation we will do add and sign would be negative. This one single table you need to learn. So from here you can do all the operations. Opening the brackets you have learned now. Okay, 42 plus minus minus 13. Now this is how to check what is the sign of a number. To check the sign of the number, you will have to check what is the sign in front of it. What is sign in front of it? 42, there is nothing, so it is positive. What is the sign in front of 13? It is negative. So one number is positive, one number is negative. What operation we will do? We will do subtraction. Means we will do subtraction. 42 minus 13. Here comes 9. Here comes 2. So this is 29. What would be the sign? Okay, here this is 42, this is 13. Just compare these absolute values. 42, 13. Among 42 and 13, which one is bigger? Obviously 42. What is sign of it? Positive. So its sign would be positive only. So 42 minus 13 gives you 29. Now let us take another example. 42 minus minus 13. 42 minus negative 13. Now we did in how to open the brackets. Both are negative. It would become positive. 42 plus 13, obviously 55 is answer. Now let us make it a little different. Minus 42 minus minus 13. Minus 42, negative negative, positive 13. One number is negative, another number is positive. So what we'll do? Subtraction. Okay, by subtraction you will get 29. Here this number is 42, this number is 13. What would be a sign? Sign would be of the bigger number, so its sign would be negative. So in this way we can do such questions. Now moving on further, let us take a example of more than two numbers. Suppose we have to solve 42 plus minus 5 minus 6 plus 9. How to do such a question? First of all, open the brackets. Plus minus 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 6 plus 9. Now solve taking 2 at a time. Okay, 42 minus 5, one number is positive, one number is negative, we will subtract. By subtracting we got 37. Sign would be of the bigger number, and bigger number is 42, so its sign comes out to be 37. Minus 6 plus 9. 37 minus 6, simple subtraction, it comes out to be 31. 31 plus 9, it comes out to be 40. This is one way. What is another way for solving this question? It is that let us combine the same. We got this 42 minus 5 minus 6 plus 9. Let us combine the numbers with same sign. 42 plus 9. Addition is commutative. Minus 5, minus 6. I can write it in this way. Now solving this, 42 plus 9 you got 51. Minus 5, minus 6. Both numbers are negative. We will add. And sign would be negative. Both numbers are negative. Operation is addition and sign is negative. 51 minus 11 comes out to be 40. That is the same thing you got. So negative opening bracket, it becomes positive, and positive negative, it becomes negative. Both are positive, then you need not to concern, it is positive only. And here you have to see first number, second number, what is the operation you will do and what the sign would come at the end. This is one method, going step by step from left. This is another method, combining positives, negatives, and then getting the final result. So in this way, we can do addition and subtraction for integers. Now related to these additions and subtraction of integers, I will give you one assignment. You all do that assignment and be more learned about this concept. Thank you. That was all for today.